1, 2, 3.
Tagal eh.
Sipa. 1, 2, 3.
A few moments later.
Don't worry, sister. Hi, guys. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is my pretty sister. Her name is Susan. Jade, see? Jade Susan.
Jade.
In Facebook, Jade
Pineda.
Pineda.
Yeah.
Palakpakan. And this is me, the only me, the only you, man.
Yeah.
Oh, but you know, guys, I'm getting fat, you know. Ang tabata ko, ba ako na po talaga? Sino mas magtaba sa amin na aking sister?
Ikaw,
taba ako, no? At ito lang po ang buhay ng, actually single siya ngayon kasi wala kanyang asawa.
Oh my God!
Ako po pala ang single. She's single but married.
Yeah.
Me, I'm single. Never been married but have kids. Pero ang taba ng mukha ko, grabe. Taba ako. So sis, ano man sabi mo?
Ganda natin.
We are beautiful. We are pretty, yes. Because we have Jesus. O bago sa mag-advise sa ating sa mga single man nakatulad ko. Give advice, please. Advice!
Wait lang kayo.
Wait, para saan?
Darating na yung para sa inyo.
Oh, thank you. But I have already.
Yes, yes.
I have one already. Advice pa?
Ano na?
Lagi ko sa aking YouTube channel.
Okay na
yun. I'm my viewers. I'm so fat. Get it. My editor, Micaela Jamil.
Tara na.
No, I want to take some videos.
A few moments later.
No, I'm just in the mood, you know. So, masasabi ko lang sa mga ka-single mom na katulad ko, hold on to God. Don't give up. If you are searching for, if you are waiting for your true love, just wait. Don't hurry.
Just keep up to your dreams.
Don't hurry and just pray. God will give you all you need. Yes, right? Okay, I will go.
A few moments later.
Tata, wala. Ito, magluluto po ang aking daughter.
Mami, 24 hours yeah.
Live. Ooh, ganda talaga.
Swap kayo ni Tita Kim.
This is a vegetable bowl.
So, dito na po nagtatapos ang lahat.
Hello, guys. Again, isisingit ko lang po yung please like and share yung aming fundraising. Fundraising, no? Yung friend ko, nagtayo po kami ng fundraising para po sa mga homeless people Philippines. So, ayan po, homeless people Philippines. So, paki-likes and share lang po at para po makakuha po tayo ng mga taong tutulong sa mga taong nangangailangan. No? Marami po kasi mga taong nakatira sa kalsada. Marami po mga tao nakatira sa kalsada, yung mga homeless at yung mga street children. So, ayun lang po guys. Paki-share lang po, paki-likes, and paki-support po. Maraming po salamat.
Bye-bye guys!